I don't even know why I'm calling, really. I just had a bit of a crappy week, and I thought, hey, Ethan might be able to cheer me up. I said, cheer me up, not tease me like a mean girl.